Hello, TrotCon social media team. This is Jack Fox Grayson. I have here the receipt of your dinner together before TrotCon 2022, which was subsequently donated to the charity auction. This receipt raised $150 for the Kaleidoscope Youth Center in Columbus. And, as you can see, it includes a request to burn it if it went for more than $10. $150 is clearly greater than $10, so I will honor that request. Thanks to all of you for managing the social media over the years, and here's to many more TrotCons to come. Okay, we're back, and I have here an improvised paper candle, which should hopefully help us out here, if it doesn't extinguish itself. We might have to go back to the drawing board for this one. All right, let's see how this works. This is going to be a long night. All right, one more time. All right. Yet another one. Oh, geez.
Oh, no.
Okay, one last time. I think we're almost done here. Please, please, let this be it. All right, how about now? Okay, really, I'm almost out of, I think I'm almost out of paper, for extra paper to use. I think at this point it's safe to say that the receipt is well and truly gone.